dropping down. Charles Springs is barely trickling right now. And Loyal Springs in the runs, if you go visit them right now, you'll see what I'm talking about. And we all know, and I'm so thankful that you have the tools. I'll see the guy out there measuring, you know, the, how much. We have the tools. And all these people here, they're obviously here because they love this state. We all do, you know. And I just hope.